I'm sick and tired of this place.
You're not allowed to be sick and tired.
Okay, then I'm just tired.
You're gonna have to stick it out, Lann.
Okay, then I'm just sticky.
If you're sticky, then would you glue your mouth shut? Permanently?
Sorry, but the...
Who knew just how far the twin adventurers had come?
Who, indeed?
Why are you talking in the third person?
No kid gloves for... We must be getting near the top.
This place feels less the welcoming the further we climb.
The mirages are getting stronger as we go too.
Yeah, stay on your toes.
Use a teleport stone if you need to turn the back, and you can access the prism case via the seraphone.
Please, piece of cake.
Don't let your guard down just because we're stronger. Make this quick.
All right.
That wasn't so bad.
Thank you.
I'm ready when you are.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Where are we now?
Wherever it is, it's the crawling with powerful mirages.
I can feel it too. Let's be careful.
Sorry, but this might not end well for you.
Let's make this quick. Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Thank you.
Take this!
Help?
Maybe all this time, it wanted this someone to open up to.
Oh, come on. I mean, anything is possible after all the weird stuff we've seen happen.
Not the possible.
And also dumb.
Dude, what?
But I can always just add this one to the pile.
Another Lann moment? So how many am I up to now?
These symbols seem to be earth, water, fire, and wind. It's the four elements.
That's the right. You the know your stuff.
Our mom taught us about them when we were...
Reynn, you remember?
Huh? No, I just... Where did that come from?
Maybe you've been to here. Or it could be your mother is somewhere close by.
Really?
Hey, I said the maybe.
Well, yeah. Of course. So what's up with the four symbols?
They're probably the tied to what we call a quadrelements barrier. Each element is defended by its own, the separate mirage.
In other words, we're dealing with at least four different mirages.
You the got it.
All right then, let's track them down and... Hey Reynn, what's wrong?
Huh? Yeah, we need to find the mirages guarding the four elemental locks.
She wasn't even paying attention and still summarized it better than me.
You do kind of have a habit of branching the off on tangents.
Yep, those Lann moments are really piling up. Shall we?
Let's shall. You know, I want to inspect this pile.
Oh, don't even bother. It's so the deep you'd
this
never
place,
be able to see it all.
I know I remember it.
Piles aren't deep, they're tall,
but
right?
But when could I have possibly come here?
All a matter of
Wait. Hey, Reynn. Don't these kind of remind you of the keys we collected?
What? Yeah, you're right.
Maybe the keys keep them from falling into the wrong hands?
Oh, dude! I've got the right hands. I'm so worthy to use them. Cut me some slack, sword.
Weird. Are these weapons even meant to be used?
Given their size, it does seem kind of the strange.
You do have a point. Even Cloud would have trouble swinging around one of these.
And look, they have the same light as the quadrelements barrier. It's possible that they're locked down by the same forces.
Then I guess first we'll have to deal with those four elemental locks.
All right, let's get this show on the road.
predictable. Is this the keeper of the water lock?
You fools! These dark depths shall be your tomb!
Tama, you okay?
Oh, he just looked like he either wanted to say as much. That's all.
What?
That took the care of two of the locks at once!
Oh, nice!
Since we beat two mirages, we just need one more pair. Don't let your guard down.
Might not end well for you.
Thank you.
you know who's stronger? Us! Maybe.
That eerie noise! It just sounds like the howling of wind!
So this must be the Windlock's keeper.
Okay, but why does it have so many heads?
That's the last one!
Right.
I think this could be the it! The final showdown!
I guess that means they were the keys that open it. But what could a barrier this strong be trying to keep out or in?
Guys, let's check it out, okay?